strength, for all things dark and arcane. The blood he spilled in his brutal conquest of Outworld is impossible to measure or imagine, as was his hunger. Once all he could see was under his control, Shao Kahn turned his attention to Earth. But the Elder Gods had created a mystical tournament to protect Earth, known as Mortal Kombat. Shao Kahn could only lay claim to Earth if his champions were victorious in the tournament. Thus far, Earth's warriors have triumphed, saving Earth. But some fights only require a lone victory, and all can be lost with a single defeat.
You have ensured peace for Earth once again this day. But there is no power in these medals apart from the knowledge you must carry into every battle, that no one is a champion alone. If one of us is in chains, none of us are free. If even one succeeds, the victory is ours. Liu Kang, you have defeated the sorcerer Shang Tsung. You have saved this realm as your forefathers did from his evil. You are Earthrealm's champion and hero.
Thank you, Master Raiden.
When next the tournament is fought, it will be my ancestors that are honored.
Sonya Blade, you were a warrior before the tournament began, but here you have been tested and triumphed against enemies beyond Earth's measure.
Thank you, Master Raiden.
I know you have your chief officers to report to, but know that you will always have friends here and warriors willing to help you in your future missions.
Sir.
Johnny Cage.
Lay it on me, Raiden.
Bao, you idiot.
Despite your natural shortcomings, you have proven yourself a valuable ally against Shang Tsung. You have the respect of myself and the Shaolin Order.
Master.
Ah, Kung Lao. Family honor is not won in a single day. It is won all the days of a life. It is won in fidelity and faithfulness. It is achieved through perseverance. There is not a warrior here that would have survived if you had not warned them of the traps in Goro's lair. Your family has been honored. Your friends honor you as well. For the moment, you have earned rest. Enjoy the peace you will find walking these grounds. These noble abominations are poison to our world. Even their blood and rotting bones are an asset to this realm. We must send them back to where they came from. Defend the Academy!
Ah!
No! Not again!
They're coming in through the front gate.
Keep moving. We have to get to the back.
More secrets are available if you use the help of an ally.
While I close the front gate. Keep them off me!
center courtyard and help me open the gate there.
This place secured.
Do you trust me? Listen to my words as you continue your exercises, for you will need to remember them later. Shang Tsung is not as defeated as we had hoped. I faced him while you fought the attacking mutants. More, I believe he now defies the Elder Gods themselves. Baraka could not have come with a legion of mutant scum had Shang Tsung not been aiding him. With his defeat in the Mortal Kombat tournament, he will be anxious to prove himself superior to you and take his vengeance. This will make him reckless and more dangerous than ever. I had hoped you would have time to heal your wounds in the tournament, but I was gravely mistaken. You must go to Outworld. We must take the battle there if we are to save Earth.
I'm weary after the tournament, but rest is a luxury afforded only to the dead. Of course I will go to Outworld.
And what of you, Kung Lao? What do you say?
Of course.
Take the portal to Outworld.
Thank you. portal to Outworld. There may be a warning.
Warning?
All magic carries warnings, Kor-Lau. We must be cautious.
But isn't this Shang Tsung's magic? How can we trust his warnings?
I know how Shang Tsung thinks. I will not have as much power in Outworld. But here, I have the power to make the way safe. If I had let you enter before, you would have been pulled inside out. This is what I can offer you in the conflict to come.
تنسوا الإعجاب بالفيديو والاشتراك في القناة تشجيعا لنا لنستمر بنشر المزيد إن شاء الله.